Ladies and gentlemen, we do now welcome the man who creates the magic, the king of pop, the world's greatest entertainer, Mr. Michael Jackson.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think if they can make it a better place.
I have founded the Heal the World Foundation to be the voice of the voiceless children.
There's a place in your heart and I know that it is love. Was brighter than tomorrow.
Our children are the most beautiful, most sweet, most treasured of our creations. And yet every minute, at least 28 children die. Today our children are at risk of being killed by diseases and by the violence of war, guns, abuse, and neglect.
And if you really try, find there's no need to cry in this place. Feel there's no hurt or sorrow.
In my country, there are children who don't go to school because they have to work cleaning cars and things like that. They belong to very poor families, and sometimes, if they don't bring money home, they get beaten.
There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living.
In this country, we have a big problem with AIDS and child poverty. One in 500 babies born in inner London at the beginning of the 1991 had HIV because their mum were infected.
Make a little space, make a better place.
Thank you, Michael, for setting up Heal the World to help us and for being the voice for all children.
Heal the world, make it a better place.
Finally, and most importantly, I want to tell the children of the world, you are all our children. Each one of you is my child, and I love you all.